If you are a technical guy or you have any technical background, then probably you must have heard of programming and coding. So what is the difference of programming and coding? Everything we will learn in this video. So stay tuned to the end. If you will ask me what is the programming language, then I will answer you that the language helps us to create any application, that is called a programming language. Now let's clear about the coding and the programming. What is the difference between them? So let's come first about programming. Programming means to write some code in order to do a program, in order to clear a program, in order to create a program. Whatever process you follow, whatever step you take, that is called a programming. That is called programming. So remember, a program means you are programming a machine to do a particular task. This is called a programming. The programming may consist of writing a code. Okay, so programming may consist of coding, but coding does not consist of programming. Programming means to program a PC, program a device that will do a specific task. This is called a programming. Now talking about the coding, coding means when you go to any boot camp, when you join any coding session, when you join any training institute, then you will learn about coding. You will never learn about programming. You will learn about coding from basic. From basic you will go daily, you will learn something and you will complete the coding. Then after coding, you need to implement that coding into real life scenario, whether it's in your job life or whether it's in your personal life. That implementation of code to create a program is called programming, but writing the coding is called coding. The process is coding, the outcome is programming. Programming means to program a software, coding means to write the basic thing of a program. So when you start your career as a developer, as a designer, then you will write code, but when you gain more experience, then you will create a program. If you are writing code, means you are a team member. If you are creating a program, means you are a single-headed full stack developer. Full stack developer every time create a program of its own while the coder are doing codes that will help other members, and together they create a program. So the bigger aspect is program, while the smaller aspect is coding. Now I have given a clear picture about what is programming and what is coding. If you still have any doubt, you can ask me in the comment section below. If you like this kind of videos, you have to check out my other videos. You can do it by clicking my other playlist video. So right now I am signing out from this video. We'll see you in this next video. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye bye.